I was very encouraged by the tone of the governor's speech and by the reaction from the chamber, certainly when he mentioned that he would be presenting a balanced budget in the next couple of weeks. So looking forward to that. I think that he brought a powerful message on our economy, where we are today, what we've done, what our history is, and it's a very rich history, and where we can take that going forward, and the changes that will be necessary. Workers' comp rates have been talked about consistently, lowering those, certainly addressing some of our regulatory processes that other states don't share with Illinois that has a barrier for jobs here. So very encouraged on that, and certainly the fact that he talked about agriculture and how important that is to the state of Illinois, our number one industry. Very encouraged.